Hey,
poetic pain, I just wrote you a love letter. Let you know my heart shattered. Let you know my heart shattered. Take a trip, let's be on setter. Take a trip, let's be on setter. Fuck them hoes, cause they all had it. Fuck them hoes, cause they all had it. Fuck with you, cause your ass fatter. Got bigger dreams. Try around, bigger thing.
I'm so tired. Oh my god. Anyways, good morning. Today is Wednesday, August 11th. This is gonna be a day in the life of a Lash tech. Just to show y'all how my days go. Today I have 4 clients. I start at 10. I think I'm gonna end at like 6. I gotta gap in my schedule, but it's alright. I might go outside, but yeah, it's just gonna be a regular day. I'm tired. My eyes keep burning. I'm just about to wash my face, fix my hair. I'm gonna take my hair down today.
My face greasy as hell.
They energy be so good in here. This like Chick-fil-A.
And it's crazy because when I went to Dunkin' Donuts to get it, that's some bad shit. But
that's what you wanted, Pooh? Hey,
Oh, hell no!
I am on my way to my house. I got my first client at 10 o'clock. It's like 9:10 right now. So I'm gonna get to my house in like probably like 5 minutes. So I have a good 45 minutes to really like, you know, chill, get ready, and set my table up and stuff. Oh, for those of you that don't know, I do lash at my house too. Like, lashing at my house is better because I don't have to share my money with nobody else, literally. Like, so yeah, I'm gonna go to my house. I'm gonna go lay down for a little bit. The thing about lashing at your house is, do y'all see all this bird poop on my window? This is horrible. Like, but the best thing about lashing at my house is that you could literally wake up 5 minutes before your client. Like, I literally peel out of bed. If I got a client at 9 o'clock, I'm peeling out of bed at 8:55. 9 times out of 10, my lash room already set up, so all I gotta do is wash my face. That's literally it. I don't take my bonnet off half the time. But today I was at my boyfriend's house, so I'm like, bump it, why not? You don't even put my hair in a ponytail. At least I'm about to go outside before I do lashes. So I'm like, all right. But any other time, it really don't matter. Like, you could really just roll right out of bed. That's what I like about it. Well, I'm gonna see y'all when I get home, because I'm gonna talk to y'all a little bit, probably a lot of it, before my nap. Because I really don't think I'm gonna take a nap. Cause it's only gonna be like 40 minutes, and I just drank that coffee. I'm not going to sleep. I'm not going to sleep. Like, I just feel like my day is off to a good start because I got that Starbucks. I don't know, any other time when I pull out of bed, like, I don't be having no breakfast. I really be barebacking like the whole morning. Oh, cats. My lash room is under construction. I'm not showing y'all the other side because it looks a mess. I gotta give me some curtains, but y'all about to watch me clean up real quick. So, I just got done sweeping up a little bit. I'm about to wipe my table off. I wipe my table off between every client. But yeah, I like the little, like, the table accessories and stuff, but I just feel like that's not really, like, in the best interest of, you know, like, hygiene, coronavirus, and all that. So I don't do all the extra table accessories. I just got the bed, got a wipe off.
Hey y'all, this is the end product. This service is a volume set using 19 and 20 millimeter. I'm gonna show you how it came out in the next clip.
All right, so y'all, I just got done with my first client. My face mad greasy right now. Please don't mind me. Now it's 11:30. I finished like 20 minutes early. I always block off the extra like 15, 20 minutes in my schedule because just in case they come late and stuff like that. But she came on time and I got her out within 1:30. So my next one come at 11:45, which is like 15 minutes from now. So I just be laying on my lash bed in the meantime because it's really comfortable. Like, I don't know. I told I'm laying on my back and it becomes a problem, but I just do this when I got like a little bit of time, but not enough time to go get comfortable in my actual bed. Yeah. Wait, let me do a thumbnail. Oh, tell me why all my designs fell off my wall. I had my certificate right here, and then I had some flowers all on the side of it. It just all fell off. And it's all right, because I'm gonna really get my lash room together.
Super ghetto.
But it's okay, because I'm putting some curtains up. I'm gonna get something to really hold my designs up there. And yeah.
Y'all, this is the end product. I did a volume set on her. I believe this is 13, 15, and 17 millimeter. So yeah, enjoy this next clip of the front view.
Just finished my second client. It is 1:21. My next client coming at 1:30. I'm about to eat me a little snack of these snack, and I'm gonna see y'all once you get here. To get my third client. Y'all, this is the finishing product. This is a mega volume set using extra long lengths, lengths 20, 21, 22, and 25 millimeter spikes. Hey y'all, so I just got done cleaning off my table. My last client is downstairs right now, so I'm about to go get her. I'm about to knock out this last set for the day, and then I'm going outside. This fan really gonna break. I got this for $10 on Amazon, and the time is ticking on because I just keep dropping it. Me and my last client had a real good conversation. I had a book full of people I didn't know today, so I was kind of like, I wonder how this day gonna go, but it went really good. I honestly think it's because I had a Starbucks this morning. I open week to week, and I work Monday.
That's better than what people be going,
because they be missing. Yeah. You cannot get no appointment.
You will not get no appointment.
Alright, y'all, this is a volume set using 16, 17, and 19 millimeter for the extra cat eye. Y'all, I'm finally done with lashing for the day. And I'm stuffing my face right now because I'm so hungry. I already finished the whole half. Today was a good day. And like I said, I had all new clients, so I really wasn't sure how it was gonna go today, but it went smooth. No, because why is my double chin? All right.
Mm-mm. It's just greedy, dog. Don't try to walk away now, nigga.
I'm gonna go to a basketball game in like an hour or two. So I don't even got no chill time, but it's all right.
All right, y'all, so I'm done lashing for the day, and I thought to do a money count for y'all. Not only gonna be for the day, but it's gonna be what I made so far this week. Today is Wednesday. I only lash Monday through Friday, so not including the deposits that was sent to me and the few payments that had to be paid electronically. Usually I require cash payment only, but some people either forgot or didn't realize that I require cash only, so they pay electronically. So anyway, this is just all the cash from the remaining balances. 100,
60. I made $760 from Monday to today.
Y'all, I forgot to tell y'all when I was getting ready, but we dressed in at the LP store. I'm about to go to a basketball game. And hotel fees. Hotel fees.
I'm supposed to run, y'all, and I got a place to be, but huh?
So yeah, our wave got canceled because it's about to rain.
Yo, it's really about to pour.
Yeah, I'm glad we didn't go.
Where that would have been bad.
Jaquan! Come here. Where niggas going after this?
I don't know.
Say what's good to the vloggy vlog.
Yo, what's good?
Y'all, how we ended up at Applebee's, I don't know.
We also have Milan's, like, I don't know what this is, a shaker maybe. It's giving headband. We also have it here.
What kind of
I got a little bit of cash. Same thing. A little bit of
bring the damn taser out.
Mix. really don't give a fuck.
Turn it on real quick.
Of course. Do
it, do it.
So let's go. No,
do not
child.
Do that shit, Mama.
Mom, we in here.
Imani, put. Yeah. Imani, no.
That's all.
They about to shit us out.
Why they play my sister like that?
Put my shit in a plastic container.
No, you ordered a kid, man.
Girl, fuck out of here.
How about you mean?
Cook that shit up, Quay.
My mama been told me don't get no poor performance. And whatever you gon' do, just do it. Never thought about doing music. I was tryna build my phone up, contact full of drug abusers. Run around with that mask and tryna figure out what my cousin doing. Prison with the Migo, found out they was selling bricks. Wish I woulda knew that shit, I woulda been lit. Swear to God, since I was 17, I been hood rich. I be at James Harden house, I'm all in Houston in the mix. I'm talking about spare time in New York, I buy floor seats to watch the Knicks. And I don't even know no place.